I have defeated Darius, Commander Hotaru.
Well done. It seems the rioters have been demoralized. Your service is no longer required. As promised, I will now depart for the city of Lei Chen in Outworld.
Thank you, Hotaru. I will meet you there.
Jinko, you have returned.
It is good to see you again, Hotaru. It seems the city is no longer under siege.
I drove off the invaders. They will most likely regroup and resume their assault, but I will stay to protect the city as long as is needed. I have taken control of this city in the name of order, as we agreed. However, King Zephyro seemed not to recall that arrangement.
Men often do not recall the details of bargains they make out of desperation.
It makes no difference. The agreement is binding. As punishment for his forgetfulness, I have stripped him of his position. I now rule this town in the name of Sado.
Congratulations, Hotaru.
Now, if you will excuse me, I must see to its governing if I am to keep this town under control.
I am quite skilled in the art of combat. Do not tempt me. I am quite skilled.
Come with us, human. Do not resist. You are outnumbered.
This is the Overlord's emissary, the one who brought the Satan warrior Hotaru to defend the walled city of Lei Chen. I have lost many Tarkatan warriors to your treachery, human. You were to convince the Overlord to surrender, not bring him reinforcements.
He would not surrender. I did not wish to see his people suffer for his decision. Whatever quarrel you may have had with Overlord Zephyro, you had no right to punish them as well.
Shao Kahn's order is all the right I need. Overlord Zephyro defied him. When Shao Kahn discovers that our assault has failed, our punishment will be severe. I should allow my whore to rip you to pieces! What? I am Baraka, leader of the Takata. I fear no one, least of all a human.
Then face me in combat. If you are so sure of your strength, kill me yourself. But if I emerge victorious, you must complete one task for me.
Agreed. My warriors will enjoy eating your flesh when I am done with you.
Round one. Fight!